The haze of spent gunpowder hangs over the gravel-strewn beach, confusing the seabirds that nest on the rocky outcroppings of Shinhai Bay. As soon as the winds of the Eastern Sea disrupt the cloud, the Japanese Navy will return, cannons blazing at the seawalls and what remains of the Korean fleet. Although the army has so far managed to repel any of the samurai that have waded ashore, it is only a matter of time before the Japanese are victorious. The last hope for the Korean Navy is an innovative commander named Yi Soon Shin. Admiral Yi is constructing a secret weapon, a ship with iron armor that can withstand the Japanese cannon and a spiked hull to repel boarders. He calls these ships Kobuk-san, or turtle ships. If Admiral Yi can ready his fleet of turtle ships in time, then the Koreans stand a chance of defeating the Japanese. On the other hand, if he's too late...
Japanese warships. We must seek aid from Admiral Yi Sun-shin. Rumor has it that he has been working on a secret weapon.
Suligong. Suligong.
Muksu. Mamukun.
목수
대기 나무꾼
Thank you.
준비. 예. 실시. 공격. 출동. 예. 예. 출동. 출동. 예. 실시. 돌격. 실생중 돌격 공격 돌격
이동 육수 육수
실시 나무꾼 대기 진격
실시
네 네 그러죠 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 출동
Turtle ships. We will send every Japanese ship to the bottom of the sea. We should build as many as we can. Our coast is now rid of Japanese marauders, but they could return in the future. We should sail to Japan and destroy all of the Japanese docks.
Assist you in driving off the Japanese raiders, but you will have to transport us across the Yellow Sea.
Shoot!
Thank you.
Rubia is free once again.
The Japanese were unable to establish a base on either China or Korea. Therefore, all supplies and reinforcements had to come from the Japanese islands themselves. Once Admiral Yi destroyed the Japanese Navy, the samurai armies were isolated from supply and the invasion ended. Yi Sun-shin died in the battle, but the Japanese commander Hideyoshi died soon after, and with him, the lust for Japanese conquest. The possibility of a Japanese empire in Eastern Asia in the 16th century died under the guns of slow but deadly armored Korean warships.